In this society, officials decide. Who I love, where I work, when I die. When I turned 17, the moment had come for my matching banquet, where the society pairs you with your most optimal partner. I was sure they had found the perfect match in my best friend, Xander.